Okay, showtime.
Firearms and a really crappy attitude. You are therefore sentenced to life in prison. The DL director.